Now listen to the ovation for Reggie Jackson as he comes up to the plate.
Reggie Jackson has seen two pitches in the strike zone tonight, two, and he's hit them both in the seat.
Knuckleball or no knuckleball, it was what Reggie wanted.
He got great extension out of his arms. Look at him. Stand there and look at him.
He knew it was gone. A monstrous blow. High above the 417-foot mark. Deep into the empty area without spectators. Measure it 450 to 475. There's a sense of release in that man now. Fulfillment is written in his face.
Just told you, only one other man had done it. Babe Ruth did it twice.